Let's see here. I'm about to do my first stream of Eve.
What's up?
Got here. All right. To me, how game designers fancy themselves so. Intuitive about governments and the way that they write themselves. Yeah, it's four different elements. They're all related. Delegate them into separate channels as though they're different. The top ramen is very, very hot. Phone, but I don't remember the passcode to unlock it. Oh, I see. Shit. Oh, these other ships. I was reading this. So. Oh, damage long range, active range, fire, rapid firing, short range. Auto cannon. Shield tank. Active shield tanking allows us to rapidly return to battle while maintaining speed. We have our politics. After centuries of subjugation, it grows up. Cast off our slaver shackles. They look like African Americans. Proudly rebuilt nation of Matar. Free every soul. Still enslaved across the cluster. Together we will forge our own destiny at home and among the stars. The Amar must return our people to us. We know peace between our empires still last. Min Matar, brother or sister, held enslaved. We'll never allow them Amar to conquer us again, even if it means a struggle to death. So it was this idea that, okay, we have to free those people, but they don't see how, aren't the Mar are just as enslaved in their minds to think that they have to enslave other people in order to function as a civilization. And that was what was awesome about Martin Luther King, was the way he really addressed a lot of the root thinking. With the spiritual problems of ideologies, policies. I mean, the Angel Cartel is a dangerous and predictable foe, fully involved in human trafficking. Criminal acts, life, we will make them day cross. Yeah, it's like the vengeance narrative. You know, gotta get vengeance. You know, well, what does that mean? You're gonna just enslave them to subject to your rule. Anybody who really cares about freedom wants to see everybody freed. Slaves freed from their slavery, and sinners freed from their sin. That requires repentance. And it expects sort of a response. Isaac. Jeez. Goons. Everybody's character out of the Matrix. The dance party scene in the Matrix. Why do you respect it? There's the cultural fondness for. Okay. It's a cultural appropriation. Originally, nomads and Matars in hospitable desert regions. We'll go with that. That's what I am. That's what I care about. Oh man, are we gonna spend a bunch of time for sleep? I don't know, dude. It's fine. Ooh, dude, I don't care. I hate this stuff. Okay. Name's unavailable.
Swan Solo.
Captain, wake up. Right here, dude. It's me. Or a AI companion. Just wake up. Wake up. My protocols dictate I initiate ship's self-destruct sequence, thereby forcing you to regenerate into a new clone. Seems a waste. The body's so fresh. Sure is. But attention. Now that you're conscious, I must inform you that I have both good and bad news. Alright. Bad news is your ship's interface has been knocked. Good news. Booting you just not to die. Cracks me up about the cloning. I guess if they're actually downloading a copy of your conscious thoughts, do whatever to your clone. But I mean, if a clone is just like a minor oak, go along. I wonder if you end up with personality split. They've run into that with like whatever offshore cloning experience. First, calibrate your camera, drones. allow you to view your ship from angles. Sure, they are working in working order. Hold down the left mouse button. Look at this. I'm in space. Fucking space. Oh, what happened there? Almost there. There's more data. Scroll in and zoom out. What did that say? I want to go back. So now your engines still test your maneuver thrusters. Ship explodes. We'll know something is amiss. Don't click any point in space. Start moving ship toward that point. Loaded yet. Unfortunately, as I managed to bring your info panel online, I'll update you with objectives. Welcome to New Eden. Info panel provides details regarding your current objective. Okay. Got it. What that says, too. Hey. That's port location. Even a distress in a nearby ship. I suspect you were not the only one to fall afoul of that unidentified hostile. Let's warp to the signal source. Warp to location in the info. Warp to location. Travel here.
Warp drive active.
See? Light speed happens. In video games. Hey, Shark Captain. This one? Oh, yeah. Far away to get here in time. Target the wreck and I will scan survivors like wreck to select it. Got it. Okay. Don't want to do too much. Perhaps we need to get right click the wreck. Select approach. What ships and structures exist in nearby space? Overview displayed by objects. Act. Act. Bad guy. Sensors indicate a hostile circadian attack or fight. Target's left. That would be nice. You have access to the ship interface, fire your weapon. This is your ship interface. Here you can monitor your ship status. Any onboard equipment. Out here. Afterburner. My god. Primary weapon. Ship interface. Safe home at station. Hit your home station. Oh. I click.
Warp drive active.
Warping commenced. But I've heard.
Docking request accepted.
Thank me, I'm far more capable of multitasking than the average human. The Neocom will be able to access a variety of star. Yeah. Partial law enforcement agencies securing peace in the cluster. Click on the icon. Okay. And of course, minutes. Pass for.
I'm an agent.
Most importantly, they're willing to pay for certain documents. Blackwater. Activate to begin the mission. Long range scanners have confirmed the presence of the site. Navigate towards a hostile target.
Why not? I'm playing a space video game. Before you depart, you might want to save
space. You have just short access.
Doc, I believe the correct colloquialism is all bets are off. Okay. Doc. This is great. This is everything I thought it was gonna be. It was fun. So far, you know, it could be shit. Time moves. What's funny is after playing so much Civilization 6, I see hexagons everywhere. Wow, that zoom's pretty cool. Lolly.
What? Got names for these?
I'm old.
Man, this stuff is rot. Okay, what am I doing? If you're ready to get to work, warp to the location indicated by coordinates.
Okay.
Warp drive active.
Around to rotate the camera.
Not. Find seeker on your view. Right click it. Select orbit. 1,000. Fire. Yeah. Huh.
Get him. Zap him. Shoot him. Come on, wing. Misses. It's that stuff. I would loot that shit too. They can be sold for. Hey. Well. So. I'm a pirate, dude. Yeah. Pirate. Came a free person. Slave. Slave pirate. Slave space pirate. Not bad, Captain. However, your work is far from over. Play and soldier on. Close the inventory. Concord has intercepted seeker signals to its specific location. Espionage is suspected. Head to the site and interrupt their data. Okay. I guess. Nice if this ain't like, you know, Bitcoin or cryptocurrency. I have ISK. What do you pay me for? I'm sure that does happen. I'm sure people buy. I'm sure that's probably a feature. You use a wallet to check your ISK. May have been transmitting data to a location to warp there immediately. Okay.
Warp drive active.
Go warp, Ranger! Warping through space and time. Best Pisces. A toroidal field. Powers and intelligence, correct? Be warned, they are armed. Okay, then what I want to
shoot him, right? We need to take them offline, even the nearest stars. Out of range. Clear. I'm gonna see the ball off range. Shoot him, right? Tower, am I over? Okay, found it. Off to the right. Okay. Enemy. Fire. Lock me. Play. Lock target. There we go. Thank you. that, I'll go here. Captain, you may prove over the capsuleer. Once you're safe for the moment, you should consider improving combat skills. I've taken this strategy with meaningless abilities with current instruments. Shot, but there is ways for improvement on skills tabs like gunner and cavalry. Okay, the skill surgical strike. So let's go for more information, drive skill, and the training queue to start training. Okay. Strike. Strike that. Notify you. I gotta get back. I'm gonna work here except for now. Havoc open. Okay. I think it's blocking communications without. Yeah. Well, to be honest, my shit is pretty wrecked. Skills 94, armor, production. Really? Oh. Oh, I get it. It's three. Okay. I'm thinking this is all I have left, but no, I only was taking down six. Oh, okay. Wow. Impressive. Well, then, yeah.
Warp drive active.
Like, whoa, Scoop.
Yeah. I'm not totally psyched about the camera angles.
Yeah.
Well, now I must be just when I'm locked. That's... Okay. Control left. So over here. Chat window here, you can reach out to other apps.
We're captain. channel. Okay, so there's people in there. Imposing a sleeper enclave, large collidable object. Job for them up in the tutorial age. Yeah, okay.
Warp drive active.
Speed up. Afterburner button. Your shit. It's double
drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Everybody's all in the brookie chat. I'm in the chat. All right, open the tutorial in the agency. And we're bored. Tutorial. Highlighted tourist. Oh, I see. Okay. Not a puzzle or anything, man. Well, you sure it's cargo. Drone bay? Okay. Where?
Oh my god.
A lot of moving parts here. Close the fitting. Move on, shall we? Berlin agency and claim a reward. Okay. Alright, so combat mission.
Music is pretty cool.
Okay. on my... Well, the... Come on, we need to get... Gotta get up on it, dude. Way too far. This is a tutorial, so I'm sure it's designed to not be... Thank you. Oh, yeah.
I'm not.
Thank you. Just flying around in space. Thank you.
you a peculiar notion. Yeah, you down? You down with it? Jeff, Aurora, Jeffra. Okay. We got here. I'm also pleased to report that you remain back online. Your career awaits. Okay. Hey, maybe this might be a career. Shit, career. For you to spread your wings, Captain, there are many opportunities you need to help you get started in the career agents. Far for the warp drive range. Arc jump between solar systems. Next stargate in the route. Always yellow in the overview. Right click. Gate. Jump.
Warp drive active.
Nice. Makes me want to watch Stargate. I should watch all the Stargate shit.
What?
Okay. Making progress. Some targets. Okay.
Warp drive active.
Never mind.
Drive active.
Thank you.
No.
Gostrad.
No, I'm not.
And got more.
Warp drive active.
Nerd shit. Okay, just a few more jumps I see now.
Warp drive active.
Active. Like me.
Last one, right?
Warp drive active.
Are you flipping thing? How big this game is. That is.
Okay.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Or
not playing Civilization. Ugh.
things